Hello, my name is Rene Manzanero, the practitioner. I always love to practice many things, especially the Qigong and Tai Chi philosophy. I would like to share my skills, even sometimes it's difficult the movements, but I believe the more you practice the more you get the forms. Whenever I practice different forms, I always want to share my experience to everyone's. My advice to all beginners, stand up, keep searching and motivate yourself to practice even online. Don't forget to ask to your fellow practitioners or look for a coach. Why you need to learn Tai Chi? Thankfully, there's a practice that the ancient Chinese have found to be highly valuable in keeping the mind-body-spirit balance that health gurus can't stop talking about these days. It's called Tai Chi. What is Tai Chi? Tai Chi is a form of martial arts that originated in China and is based on the philosophical principles of Taoism. With hundreds of years of history, the exact origins of the practice are difficult to pinpoint, though it's said that it can be credited to a renowned Taoist monk, Zhang Sanfeng, from the 15th century. Tai Chi is also a form of Qigong, which means the skill of energy and breath. There are two popular forms of Tai Chi today, known as Chen style and Yang style. Chen style Tai Chi uses both hard and explosive movements in addition to soft and sustained movements. On the other hand, Yang style is predominantly soft and slow. The philosophy of Tai Chi is a profound one and yet very simple. Through the practice, you work towards understanding and experiencing the harmony of wholeness that comes from integrating opposing forces. Health benefits of Tai Chi. 1. Stress reduction. Tai Chi is a non-competitive martial art form that brings the practitioner to a meditative state of mind. In fact, Tai Chi has often been referred to as a moving meditation practice, which is just the right thing for you if you've always wanted to try meditation but could never sit still. 2. Improve balance, flexibility, and strength. Tai Chi may appear like a series of unchallenging slow movements on first glance. However, ask any practitioner, and even the youngest and fittest ones can tell you that it really works your sense of balance, flexibility, and strength. Precision is key in holding and moving into different postures, as any misalignment could be counterproductive. 3. Increase your brain size and boost memory. A peace of mind isn't just the only thing that Tai Chi is known to give. Practicing Tai Chi could actually boost your brain size and improve memory. For the elderly, this could mean preventing dementia and Alzheimer's disease. 4. It's great for your immune system. There's no need to obsess over the latest superfood fad. A longer-term and more sustainable way to boost your immune system could just be Tai Chi. By calming the nervous system's flight-or-fight response with its integration of exercise and meditation, the immune system is able to function properly. 5. It makes your body a conscious, living being. A regular Tai Chi practice helps to sensitize ourselves to how our mind and body are feeling at the present moment. This consciousness will go a long way in helping us to prevent injuries and to develop a healthy way of living and moving. Again, thank you very much for your watching and giving likes for my video. Please don't forget to visit my YouTube channels. Namaste.